My name is Sue Trainer, and I offer assemblies and residencies in songwriting. And I thought I would start this morning with a song that was written with students in fourth grade. The teachers picked the song topic that we would write about. We always write from curriculum. So students are using their own words to articulate the information about the topics that they've been studying, synthesizing that with their own experience and their own ideas. So this particular fourth grade class was studying about electricity. So we wrote our song about electricity, and they started by making a sound effect for electricity going through the wires. If you were going to make a sound of electricity going through the wires, how would you do it? What would it sound like? That would be a good one. Anybody else have an idea? What would you make it sound like? Oh, that would be a good one too. You know what these guys did? They said the sound of electricity going through the wires is boogity, boogity, boogity. Boogity, boogity, boogity. And they made the electrons dance with their fingers like this. Show me your electrons dancing through the wires. So we're going to sing our song. I'm going to say it's electric, and I want you to imagine that you're plugging that wire in. Go plug. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Exactly. Let's practice. It's electric. Plug. Boogity, boogity, boogity. It's electric. Plug. Boogity, boogity, boogity. It's electric. Plug. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Every second, every minute, every hour, every day, electrons jump from atom to atom, atom to atom in every way. It's electric. Plug. Boogity, boogity, boogity. It's electric. Plug. Boogity, boogity, boogity. In a raging thunderstorm, he got zapped by a lightning bolt. He figured out electricity's awesome form. It's electric. Plug. Boogity, boogity, boogity. It's electric. Plug. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Thomas Edison made a better light bulb. He tried 99 times. Then he sent electricity traveling through the wires. He made the whole world shine. 'Cause it's electric. Plug. Boogity, boogity, boogity. It's electric. Plug. Boogity, boogity, boogity. If it weren't for thinkers like Ben and Tom, no refrigerators, no telephones, no TVs, no video games, no computers in our homes. 'Cause it's electric. Plug. Boogity, 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 it's electric. Plug. Boogity, 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 it's electric. Plug. Boogity, 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 finished. Boogity, 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 boom! Thank you. I asked some volunteers to come up on stage before we got started. Ladies, would you come on up here? Because I would like to show you a little bit about how we made that song. Would you make a line over here? That would be great. Because sometimes people say, oh yeah, well, you know, really, Miss Trainer made that song, right? Really, Miss Trainer made that song. But it's not true. The students, with my facilitation, made that song. And here's kind of how we did it. We talked about the three elements of songwriting. And I'm going to ask these ladies, let's see if I can do all this with one hand. I'm going to ask these ladies to help me show. The first element of songwriting is the beat. What's your name?
Julia.
Julia's going to be our beat lady, and I'm going to give her a little costume piece to help her. Here we go. She's the cool beat lady. When we're making songs, we're paying attention to the beat, and we're paying attention to the beat and the rhythm in our everyday language. We're exploring the musicality of our language in order to generate the music of our song. Our second element is the
melody. What's your name?
Caitlin.
Caitlin is going to be our melody lady, and we're going to give her the big, beautiful melody diva boa. There you go. You get it? There you go, right around like that. There you go. And our third element of songwriting is the?
Lyrics.
The lyrics. We call them the word. They're the lyrics. Yeah, the words of the song. What's your name?
Molly.
Molly is going to be our words lady today. And in order to think of all of those very clever words, we need our big thinking cap. Exactly. Exactly. And because we have limited time today, I'm only going to focus on talking about one of these elements. The elements of songwriting are the
beat,
words. Those are the elements of songwriting. Let's focus on the melody right now. What is the melody? It's the high notes and the
low notes.
The low notes. All put together in a pattern. All put together in a pattern. And we use high notes and low notes even when we speak. Have you noticed that?
Yeah.
You have. You've noticed that. So when we say our words, we don't all talk on one note like this. We use the high and the low to give people the feeling of what we mean about our words. Melody in a song does the same thing. It communicates the feeling. Imagine if I said to you, hello, how do you think I feel?
Sad.
Kind of sad. It sounds kind of sad. But what if I said, hello? What do you think? How does that feel? It sounds happier, doesn't it? It was the same word, but it was different notes. It was different notes. Hello? Hello. Show me with your hand. Hello? Hello. We put the same notes. We take those notes and move them from talking to singing. Do you think we could do that? Do you think we could sing the sad hello? Let's do it with our hands. Hello. Do it. Say it with me. Hello. Let's see if we can move to a singing voice. Just hold it a little bit, each note a little bit longer. Hello. Sing it. Hello. How about the happy one? Let's say it first. Hello. Hello. Sing it. Hello. And there you have it. That's how we make the melody of our song. The elements are the beat. We use beat and rhythm in our language. The
melody.
We use melody in our language. And the
words.
The words. We have to take just a few and put them all together to say a big idea in a short song. Give my friends a big hand for helping me out here today. Thank you so much. I will take your props and your cards. And you can go back to your seats and write down those steps very carefully. Thank you so much. My name is Sue Traynor. I would love to chat with you about coming to your school. I'm with young audiences. Thanks so much.